Now we are in Triberg Museum, and these are some of the old radio sets used by these local population. I think probably they belongs to first half of the 20th century, I believe. There are some descriptions also, like old ages. For example, this one is using 110 to 220 volts. They're enclosed in wooden boxes. This is how it looks like when we open this radio set. Once, when these radios were manufactured, they were cutting edge technology, but now they are outdated. Thanks for watching.